This is a 16 volt 1000 microfarad capacitor being popped underwater. Not much of a pop, but I saw a bubble and a lead come off. Big deal. Let's try another one. Wee bit more that time, but again, not much. Let's try 180 microfarads, 3 volts. That was a little better. A 1000 microfarads, 3 volts. And we finally got a good pop that dumped the water all over. Let's try 25 microfarads, 3 volts. Well, that gave a nice colored spark under the water, I think.